Well, what took you so long? Your ship wouldn't let me call my office. The General's idea of conversation is reciting your weapons inventory.
Oh.
Well, you know, I'm sorry I missed that. I'm sure it was fascinating. I'm late because I wanted to consult the codes.
And, well,
there are still some details we need to work out.
What details? I give the Founder heart, they leave the act.
Where?
Huh?
General, you'll want the heart returned to you on your flagship, correct?
That is correct.
And you'll want to do it on Pierpont.
Of course.
Yeah, well, then we still have some negotiating to do. Refreshments?
You looking for?
Actually, I was looking for a hunk of crystallized silicate about yay big. Seen it?
It's funny, I was gonna ask you the same thing. Play it. Play it. Trance Gemini.
Will you look at that? A video record of Trance swapping a fake jewel for a fake jewel. What is the penalty for Grand Theft Fake around here anyway?
Death. If you steal from Doge Miskich, the penalty's death.
Okay, now I'm confused.
Me too. Come here.
Good, you made it. There's been a slight problem. Let me explain. Follow me.
Okay, so he stole from his museum and set us up to take the fall. Slick. Despicable, but slick. I can admire that, but when he fried that thing, I swear, I just don't know which end is up anymore.
Guys do crazy things when they're in love.
You been watching old holodramas again?
Oh, is it so hard to believe someone could fall for you?
Nearly as hard as it is for me to believe that you missed a surveillance camera.
I know. That is unbelievable.
He's good. Quick on the uptake, smart, completely fearless. He reminds me
of... You. He reminds you of you.
Then I know I can't trust him.
Anasazi.
Outstanding. So, lover boy, how much for the stone?
I think you got it all wrong here. Beetle said he was bringing me someone who could tell me about the stone. I'm here to question you.
Please. You took the hegemon's heart and replaced it with a fake. My colleagues stole the fake. I want the real one. Not for the Than, not for Captain Hunt's commonwealth. For me. So, I'll ask again. How much for the stone?
Well, if I had it, which of course I don't, it would be, say... 50 million guilders?
How are you feeling about my counteroffer?
You don't think I'd actually come here without security, do you?
Oh. can't blame me for trying.
Nope.